to the shelf once and for all. Special start time tomorrow afternoon on the East Coast at 1 o'clock, 10 a.m. in the morning on the West Coast on Peacock for Crown Jewel.
You saw the thumb, the taped thumb of Solo Sikoa. He utilizes to deliver the Samoan spike. The same maneuver Paul Heyman said could silence John Cena for good.
Cena felt the spike last week. He also felt the spinning Solo. Will that be Cena's fate tomorrow?
I'm wondering how many of you realize that this is what they call the end of days for the doctor of Thugonomics, John Cena. It's not the way I wanted it to be. This was not my fault. And don't dare blame your tribal chief, Roman Reigns. John Cena comes back to WWE. Who did he pick a fight with? The Bloodline. What the hell do you think we in the Bloodline are going to do? Just let him get away with it? No. I don't pick up my phone and say, call Roman Reigns. No. Know what happens? Roman Reigns makes the call. Roman Reigns calls the shot. Roman Reigns calls the shot. And by what does he do? Roman Reigns turns to the enforcer. Roman Reigns turns to the sergeant of arms. Roman Reigns turns to our assassin. Roman Reigns turns to Solo. And let's be clear on this, Solo does have a huge future in WWE, and not just as an enforcer, but one day stepping up when the time is right to be the tribal chief. And you can't become the tribal chief without victims at your feet, and there's no bigger victim to be victimized than John Cena. Oh, John, you could have made it easy.
Paul. Why are you wasting your breath talking to them? We didn't come here to talk to them. We came here to talk to John Cena face to face.
Tonight, Cena knows and understands the assignment, the task at hand. Solo Sikoa at Crown Jewel.
John Cena. I'm pissed off. I gotta wait till tomorrow to fight you. but I got orders from the tribal chief. And those orders was to give you this microphone so you can say goodbye to them while you still can. Because come tomorrow, you won't be able to.
That's it? Do you realize who you're in the ring with? We've been waiting for you to talk for over a year, and that's all you bring to the table? Oh, man. I can do this with half a voice, and it's only gonna take 90 seconds to cook you. I'm gonna say goodbye. I'm gonna say goodbye, but I'm not gonna say goodbye to them. I'm gonna say goodbye for them. We all know the only reason you got a job here is because of your cousin. And we all see you, homie, walking around thinking you're some big badass enforcer when you're nothing but a bargain basement Taz ripoff. So do me a solid, Solo. Tape your thumb up extra tight. Because the only place it's getting stuck tomorrow is straight up your ass. Yeah, it's about 90 seconds.
The Raspy Boys caused by the Samoan spike last week, but it doesn't matter. John Cena is in a mood as he heads to Crown Jewel tomorrow.
Maybe a raspy voice, but John Cena was spitting fire just now.